you wouldn't use a webcam to film an action scene. So why would you use anything but action VFX for realistic and fast visual effects?